Welcome back, dear children. Good morning. Today I am going to tell you an inspirational story, The Elephant Rove. A gentleman was walking through an elephant camp and he spotted that the elephants were not being kept in cages or held by the use of chains. All that was holding them back from escaping the camp was a small piece of rope tied to one of their legs. As the man gazed upon the elephants, he was completely confused as to why the elephants did not just use their strength to break the rope and escape the camp. They could easily have done so, but instead they did not try to at all. Curious and waiting to know the answer, he asked the trainer nearby why the elephants were just standing there and never tried to escape. The trainer replied, "When they are very young and much smaller, we use the same size rope to them. And at that age, it's enough to hold them. As they grow up, they are conditioned to believe they cannot break away. They believe the rope can still hold them. So they never try to break free. The only reason that the elephants were not breaking free and escaping from the camp was because over time they adopted the belief that it just wasn't possible." Moral of the story: no matter how much the world tries to hold you back, always continue with the belief that what you want to achieve is possible. Believing you can become successful is the most important step in actually achieving it. Thank you, children. See you next time.